Okay, so here we are for the 2011 Polar Plunge at Shawnee Mission Park, and you can see they've cut out a place in the ice for us, which is kind of an ominous sign, I think. But we've done the Polar Strut already, and that went well. So now we're going to go out and see how it feels to have 40, 50 degree water clinging to a costume. Here we go.
Go, Joe! Don't go!
Ha 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 ha!